So we came to do some grocery shopping. My boyfriend's gonna get something for his immune system.
Yeah, I feel like shit.
Look at how much is the pack of smart water.
$40.
Yeah.
So what bottle are we drinking tonight, guys? Oh, sorry. sorry. It's okay, it's your clown shoes.
You're an asshole.
Show them your new tattoo.
Coconut or gold or black?
He got ghost face. Coconut. Wait, what's his name?
No face.
Is coconut okay?
Yeah.
I like this one. I like the way it's wrapped. I like the packaging.
A little outfit of the night. My top is from Target. My skirt is from Shein. My sandals are from Target. My bracelets are from JCPenney. My necklace is from, I believe it's called Tiny Lux. Come here, show me your outfit.
No.
So this is my outfit and this is what my boyfriend's wearing. Come here.
First of all, when I got told about this trip, they said it was just beaches, so I didn't pack going out clothes. But
we're gonna put on, how do I even work this? One of my favorite songs.
Is that one yours?
See, do you want
this? It should be.
Okay, so babe, do you want to tell them what I'm drinking? Because I don't even know what I'm drinking.
That. It's a special rum that they make out here in Turks and Caicos called Bambara, a rum. The spirit of the Turk and Caicos. It's pretty good. I like it. It has a little chocolate taste towards the end. Oh, it's coconut, not chocolate. Coconut taste.
Cheers!
I'm not gonna take my camera out just because I don't want that responsibility. Hopefully my boyfriend will record off his phone.
See you later.
We're about to hit that clip right there. Baby looks so funny.
Acostumbrados, no sentimos nada de dolor. Nos olvidamos del tiempo a sentir nuestro calor. Dime si te sientes igual o dime si en nadie puedes confiar. Dime si prefieres con él aquí conmigo, mami, puedes vivir y soñar lo que tú pidas, yo daré. Sobra amor, pero ten fe. El amor en realidad, yo contigo siento paz. Yo sé que estás sola, pero mami, no eres cualquiera.
All right, day two.
Day two, and I'm miserable.
Of Tux, she just, we went quadding.
And
yeah, ATVing, quadding.
I don't know.
We went,
I was miserable.
She had fun. She's just a little too much for her, too much fun, but. We're gonna go eat right now, actually, real quick at this restaurant and bar grill that we have in the resort. After that, we're gonna go to this beach. It's supposedly hella nice, clear water.
Take some pictures
for this social media influencer right here. So yeah, we'll keep you guys updated. Hope you guys are enjoying it.
So I got sunburnt. Damn.
What were you saying at the hotel?
Me sigue o no me sigue. Jake, pues,
esta noche, domingo a las 8 de la noche, voy a estar en el Fountain Blue.
We made it to the beach.
Hey, what did you say about that house? That's that one right here?
That's definitely where Nav stayed at.
Right there?
I recorded Turks, yeah.
You have to go back and see the music video. You want to be Jayco so bad?
I know I want to be Xander. Guess what? That's my end.
We're at the beach. We made it.
We made it. Our first vacation.
Oh my gosh, look at my dress.
Keep stepping on it.
Show them my outfit so they can see why you keep stepping.
You wrapped around me.
My lashes!
What happened?
Why
are your lashes not gonna get wet at the beach? That's all I'm saying. Saludo a la raza. Saludo a mi mamá, mi papá, mis tíos, mi tía. Los quiero.
¿Y tu novia qué?
La amo.
Aww. Tell them where we're going, babe.
9 minutes.
We're going to a coffee shop out here in Turks.
Called Lemon to Go.
I'm out here with three coffee addicts. So I'm gonna just go along for the ride. I'm excited though. Downtown.
Our camera isn't working.
Why?
I don't know why.
Because you brought it into the water. She just turns around. Ooh. Ooh. Outfit check. Look at that.
Okay. Target. My sister's closet.
Yeah.
Apparel.
Nice.
Can one of these fit in your back?
So do I. So that means our kids are gonna have hella hair.
You're gonna have hella heartburn.
So you guys are gonna buy souvenirs, right?
Tanya is.
I just wanna walk around.
Okay. We'll walk around and come back up. I think
I'm able to
right here. Wow.
What?
I have to be in the shade because I am not gonna get sunburnt. Look at this. This is so bad. So we're at this cute little coffee shop. Babe, show them your drink, even though it's already melted.
So I got a power smoothie. It has like peanut butter, apple, cocoa. It has a lot of good healthy stuff. And the thing about this island too is that all their ingredients are natural. You can literally, if you get a smoothie, you can taste the actual fruit.
Yeah.
Like syrup. I'm really enjoying this. It's just a little tax, but I can see the ideas.
A little tax.
It's good. What'd you get?
I got a iced caramel. Oh my god, look at this.
Shit.
That's what I get, honestly.
You didn't say mine. Yours looks really bad. Ouch. You didn't put sunscreen.
I did.
You just didn't reapply.
How do you want me to reapply on the freaking, like... But anyways, I got an iced caramel coffee. With heavy cream and Splenda. Damn, this looks so bad. It's gonna ruin my fucking picture.
Who is this?
I'm gonna try to blend it out. And I got these glasses sent to me from an Amazon shop.
called Shopduper. They're super cute. So we're gonna do a little outfit check. So, oh, my outfit's so cute. Okay, pretty little thing. All right, this is our outfits. We're matching. I planned it, but he picked out his own outfit, which I'm kind of proud of.
So, chain, y'all ain't never gonna know. Shirt is from Nova Men. Shorts is from Nova Men. Glasses, Nova Men. Sandals, my boy B.
My boy B. Okay. So, beachwear is from Pretty Little Thing. Bikini is from Shein. Chanclas from Target. Notice that. How did we do?
Where are we going, babe?
See the sunset at the beach.
We're gonna go see the sunset and have a cute romantic
jerk chicken date.
How are you doing, guys? We came to watch the sunset, but we can't see it because of the clouds, so that sucks.
What a fail.
But this will be still a cute romantic date.
Still pretty.
And we're gonna have a lunch or dinner.
It's gonna be dinner. I'm guessing dinner.
We're gonna share a plate because my boyfriend's sick. Oh yeah. We got the cherry chicken with flies.
Really good. Has a lot of bone, but that's how you know it's good chicken. This is nice. If you guys could see behind us, there's kind of a sunset. The clouds are blocking it, but it's still nice. Calm waves.
Yeah.
Good company. I'm glad we got to share. I feel like I wouldn't have finished it.
We are seeing the sunset.
Yay. Amor en realidad, yo contigo siento paz. Yo sé.